Hello there, welcome, the warmest welcome. I'm Mark Nicholas. Today we're bringing you one of the most special games of one-day cricket you could ever imagine. An array of top-class players for your enjoyment. Sit back, relax. This is a hard surface and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. This is a batsman's pitch. I'm amazed that he's chosen to bowl first. It's firm, there's no real covering of grass. I think the bounce will be even. I'd expect a lot of runs today.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Well, that one will wake him up a bit.
Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though. Played into the gap. He looked as if he was home to me. That was good running by the batsman.
Oh, good running. Very good running. And it does add precious runs to the total. It'll make such a difference when it gets down to the wire.
There should be some runs here. Edged and out. Lovely catch. She's got a great pair of hands.
The fielder did very well there. He made it look easy, but actually it was a whole lot more difficult than it looked.
Oh, that's close. The umpire says, not out. Got him, yes, he's out. Cracking catch. That could change the course of the match.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder, brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
This was how the wicket fell. Turned off his hips. Got him, yes, he's out. That was a big deflection, no doubt about it.
Now, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it.
We can have a look at that again. They've turned that into two. That's good running.
Fantastic shot there. And I think he knew it was four just as soon as he struck it.
Got him, yes, he's out. That flew off the edge, but he managed to get a hand to it, and it stuck.
Straight down the fielder's throat, that's incredible. Straight down his throat, he didn't have to move an inch.
Edged and safe. Batsman might get runs here. He's got it into the gap. Play it away with comfort.
Yeah.
I think he was easily back in the crease there. And the end of the over. Oh, that one pinged right off the helmet.
He looks as if he might be hurt.
There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Huge! That is huge!
We can have a look at that again. Well, that was six as soon as he hit it.
Oh, another one of those, and this boater will be out of the attack.
Foolish running, that's simply throwing wickets away.
Well, he was yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Yeah. Run. The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. They turned that into two, that's good running. Smashed that one right out of the ground.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff. exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
The sweeper picks up. He's got it into the gap.
Waiting! Yeah. Yep.
That is a glorious stroke.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant! Now that came right out of the middle of the back.
Marvellous stuff. There it goes. Marvellous effort, that. Let's see the action replay of that. This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers. That brings up his half century.
He's batted well today, good concentration and excellent technique. A demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
He picked that up beautifully.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. Nope, the bowler won't be happy about that.
Really struck that well.
Right.
Lay it away with comfort. He's worked that into the gap. There's just one there. I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
He has smashed that a long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
That's two more runs on the board. Steered expertly into the gap. This has been a vital partnership for Kenya. That's found the gap in the field. It was good positive running by the batsman. That's the end of the 15th over.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. There it goes. That takes him into the 90s. They've turned that into two. That's good running.
That is massive.
That was sheer power. brings up his century.
Oh, he's played really well out there and thoroughly deserves that 100. Now, the key thing is to keep going because there's a big total to be had here today.
He runs here.
Waiting! Run! Run!
That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings.
Miles, he's in it, Miles!
They've turned that into two, that's good running. There it goes. They've turned that into two, that's good running. That's in the stands. Six runs.
What super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
That went a long way back into the stands. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Too many runs for the captain's liking, in my view. I reckon he'll whip him out of the attack.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little, though.
it goes. There's his half century.
Oh, he's done well. He's played well, all credit to him. But from the team point of view, now's the time to keep going. He's overstepped, you can see it clearly. You know, I think he's trying too hard.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. Got hold of that one out of the ground.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
That's the end of the 20th over.
Oh, that was expensive. This is a match that's had everything so far. Can the second innings possibly match it? Well, to find out for you is Richie Bennett.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings.
Straight through the gate.
He's gone for a duck.
Well, he wasn't out in the middle for long. He didn't trouble the scorers, and neither did he trouble us.
This was how the wicket fell.
What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there.
He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. There's just one there.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. It's straight to a fielder. A very good over. Only one offered in the end.
He really kept it tight. It was a fine over.
And we have a change of bowling. There should be some runs here. It's straight to a fielder. Yeah. steered expertly into the gap. Just one run.
He seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it. Top class bowling today, perfect lengths, perfect lines, and no batsman really finding the answer. Oh, that's a long walk back when you failed.
It's straight to a fielder. That's the end of the fifth over.
Superb bowling. Top over all round. Now the pressure's back on the batsman.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. That's a big appeal. It's straight to a fielder. We're about to see a change in the bowling. It's straight to a fielder.
Well, that one will wake him up a bit.
That has to be close. We can have a look at that again. Hit straight to a fielder. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Confident appeal. Oh, that's close. Let's take a look at that in... Hit straight to a fielder. We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Tried the arm ball there.
There's the umpire signal. No ball.
Ooh, that looked quite nasty.
You cannot afford to bowl too many no balls in the one day game. You really can't.
That must be close. Hit straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder. Clean bowl.
Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit. It'll seem like a mile back to that pavilion after getting out so cheaply.
Let's see the action replay of that.
Yep, he's ticking now. That's a magnificent straight drive.
And we have a change of bowling.
all that effort and you give away runs, plus, of course, you've got to bowl another delivery. Oh dear, that's a poor piece of fielding. He seemed to take his eye off the ball.
Big shout for that one. Let's take a look at that. That's a big appeal.
That's a good tight over. Make the batsman work hard for his runs, and you never know what'll come of it.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. He runs here. That's a big appeal. About to see a change in the bowling. Done him all ends up.
Oh, that went right through. It's as if he misjudged the pace. What a wonderful exhibition of spin bowling. It is a joy to watch a master at his art.
This was how the wicket fell. Hit straight to a fielder. That's through. Hold him.
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around a pretty straight ball. It's been a great spell of bowling. He's troubled everybody and deserved those wickets.
He's gone for a duck.
It is a long old walk back when you've made a duck. Quack, quack.
About to see a change in the bowling.
Come on.
Flicked away nicely. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Hit straight to a fielder. That's a big appeal. That must be close. That has to be close. Let's take a look at that in.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Hit straight to a fielder. There's the umpire signal, no ball. That must be close. Big shout for that one. Let's take a look at that in.
That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings.
Hit straight to a fielder. A very good over. Only one offered in the end.
That was a good, tight, sense. Oh, they've got it. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs fixture. Well, on behalf of Richie Beddoe and myself, we bid you a very good evening. And we'll see you next time for more of our very special cricket coverage.